only God created the universe. God created the heavens and the earth, and God said, "Let there be light," and there was light. God called the light day, and the darkness he called night. Then God said, "Let there be a space between the waters to separate the waters of the heavens from the waters of the earth." God called the space sky. Then God said, "Let the waters beneath the sky flow together into one place, so dry ground may appear." God called the dry ground land, and the waters seas. Follow for more videos.